bad out of this rat race, this manic paper chase, strafing at no progressive pace, till death's embrace, commuting is the case, to where slaves interlace, daydreaming into space until I ever find my place. To awakening, familiar sound of my alarm, hit snooze, block the sunlight to my eyes with my arm, sleep deprived yet again, what a way to start the morning, I'm still yawning, that dream was so heartwarming, but I can't sleep all day, got to get to my job, kick off the sheets, to the shower, rinse and repeat, it's non-stop, just another cog in a workforce like many, forced to submit to employment, to earn my pennies, structure life around servitude to corporations. What can I say? They're the ones willing to pay my wages in exchange to be a slave for 40 hours a week. Earn credits for my rent expenses and the food I eat. Whatever's left, I try to save for a rainy day, for when I need it. Maybe use it in some really brainy way. But in the meantime, I gotta demonstrate my working class. Clothes on, out the door, off to work to earn my cash. Walk to the bus stop to get public transport. I'd on board the bus, I tend to fuss when I get extorted. If you're gonna be late, send one with enough seats so I can sit to calm down before my manager proceeds to beat me over the head with being late. Wasn't my fault, my protest fall on deaf ears and grind to a halt. Authority has the last say, assume the position. Crazy to think my opinion has any imposition, so I follow orders to cater the cost of living. In between being a slave, I'm secretly wishing I'm elsewhere, living my life without care. Freedom's my goal, I wonder what it'd be like living on the dole.
Ah, come in. I don't recall seeing you to my office. What's the matter?